Yeah, I'm studying while I'm doing music, and it's actually quite a helpful thing, I think. I thought it was detrimental to the music, but I think I work best when under pressure in a strange way, and juggling the two actually produces some interesting musical results. So it's hard to explain, really, but it makes music making, when you do it, much more you put much focus on it, and you don't mess about or anything.
You just did something, you just did this film, didn't you? Some music for a film, or is that correct?
Yeah, it won an Oscar, actually, which is really good. It's a torture film called Taxi to the Dark Side.
I saw it, a great film.
I liked it,
Oh
that's good,
yeah,
yeah.
I think it's really good.
It's funny, you become desensitized to the images when you're doing the music, because it has horrific clips, but you just have to get the drone sounds correct in it,
You
and
kind of
you stop noticing
concentrate.
it.
You kind of
Sorry?
concentrated there, or.
Yeah, I mean, at first it was shocking, but then after a while it just became something you had to get right, which is quite interesting, really.
How many times did you watch the film before making kind of decisions on what you were going to do?
I think we watched it maybe once or twice through, and then scene by scene, I would improvise melodic ideas and so on, and sounds on the synths we had, and then we'd sort of take those and work on them and make. And Ivo was more responsible for sort of the arranging all the material and making sure it fitted the film, and I would sort of create sounds. I would do some sound design and create some more melodic ideas and give them to him, or play them while the film was rolling. So it was quite a team effort, really.